Happy New Year. Look at the bling. Only Polly could have something like this. This is my new phone cover. So I just wanted to share it with you guys. It's my pride and joy. Anyway, sorry we missed you last week, but with all the holidays and so forth, and my producer, Cecil B. DeMille, Keith Woods, he was sick with a little cold. So we're here this week with a lot more news. Let's start with TV, roll into radio, and then touch on some sad events at the beginning of this year. Good news, exciting for Jill Crixton over at Channel 12. She's just been named the LSM. That became effective Monday, so good for her. Over at Channel 3, Kaylee O'Kelly is coming back on January 30th to be one of Channel 3's anchors. So that's good news because she was a real addition over there. Now I needed my glasses for this. It's a little bit more than I can memorize. This is Clear Channel News. Clear Channel Phoenix, I'll just read it directly, has announced two promotions within their sales management team. Jim Wilson has been promoted to General Sales Manager for the News Talk 550 KFYI and Extra Sports 910. And current Cluster GSM and KNX Brand Manager Micah Goldberg has accepted a position of FM Sales Director of Clear Channel Denver Cluster. So we wish him well, and we wish both gentlemen lots of success in their new positions. On a sad note, we all know what a tight community the ad community is in Phoenix, and earlier this week we lost Bill Heywood and his lovely wife Susan, and we are sorry for their passing. Bill was a formidable force in the radio community for as many years as I can remember, and he and Susan will be missed greatly, and they did so many good things for charities that it's a sad event. Another sad event happened on December 30th. A personal friend of mine, Carter Mullen, passed away after a full year in a very brave fight of cancer. He was one of the main people in town with a very successful ad agency. He was a great competitor to have. He too will be very sorely missed by his parents, Lorraine and Bob, and his lovely wife, Susan. He leaves behind a sister, and he leaves behind a heck of a lot of friends. So, Carter, we'll miss you. That's it. And I have a great week, and see you guys next week. Okay.